So we lost in our first game. The preseason game. Sick catch. I shouldn't have stopped running. Good grief. This kid is awesome. Fast. Oh, that was a sick catch. It would have been a sick catch if you would have caught it. Here we go. Am I gonna get it? Oh, you dang piece of crap. I wanted gold. I wanted gold so bad. Thank you. See, you shouldn't have took that long. All right. I'm not ready to trade them yet. Oh, can't stop in time. Oh, that would have been a sick catch if you would have caught that. Dang, you piece of crap. Stupid AirPods. You okay, sweetie? Not even gonna worry about it. Marvin here. Oh, Marvin Harrison. Oh, wrong one. Oh. While I'm waiting. Rest tomorrow. That would have sucked in real life had that freaking, oh boy. I waited too long because I got distracted, but it would have sucked in real life with the, catch machine, whatever you call it. I forgot what it's called. In the way, and he would have to hurdle it. I mean, that's not what I want, but That's fine. Excuse me. Got you right there. Oh, wow. Just didn't even... There we go. Finally got silver. I mean gold. I can't make up my mind what I want. Okay, cool. Thank you. All right. All right, week four of the preseason. Two players. Do first. I'm kind of curious. Let me see who I can. I mean, I don't know. Then again, I might can get that's funny. I might just wait for free agency, or not free agency, but just. I'll wait, did the receivers probably last? Can I throw in? Okay, gotcha. I got. You know what? I might keep them earlier picks. Get rid of. Oh, yep. Okay, wow. All right. '84, '71, and '76. I just do it this way. Bills need. Yeah. So what I'm going to do is they need a running back, so yeah, and a fullback mixed together. They're probably, I was going to say they're probably good, but they need a, we don't want them to compete, so. There we go. So if you give me that pick, wait, I'm so confused. Is that a glitch? Why in the world? Oh, okay. I get it now. Oh, I'm so mixed up. Anyway, all right, Chargers. Alright, fullback, and what was it, right guard, and I'll give up, Chargers, okay. And do they need a right guard? That's another thing. Yep. Alright, cool. Alright, can I have them too for that? Boom. Alright, cool. That worked. Alright, I'm ahead of myself. What's my record? Wow, we did not do crap. Can't remember. Oh yeah, cause I got Matthew Judon. Oh yeah, alright, gotcha. Only three players, I forgot. One of them. All right, that's all I'm gonna throw in. Running back is a 79-76 right tackle and 78 D tackle. DB. Excuse me. You know what? I might trade him to this point, to the Bears. Damn, my pick. Wow, holy cow. Cool. 76. Alright. I gotta make sure where I trade him. Because I'm gonna try to keep up. Alright. Get rid of him. Alright, I got my three players. And oh wow, okay, cool. Yep. Seventy-six, 72, and 80. All right, let's do it this way. Probably whoever has the lowest overall middle linebacker. How good are you on running back? So they're about the same. Running back wise. It's probably where I need to trade. Okay, so you do it that way so I can. Well, yeah, I don't need nobody. I mean, help that middle linebacker, but that's it. All right, here we go. 76 middle linebacker. Should have checked. Yeah, he would probably get cut. But here's what I'll probably end up doing if that happens. I'll probably just pick him up whenever. Can you throw in another third pick? Do that way. I should have put a second, but that's fine. Alright. Somebody retires. So say like, if Cleo Mack might retire next year, so I'll probably end up, what I do is I'll pick him up, put him at right outside linebacker, or I'll just put him back at right outside linebacker and then put him at left linebacker. That's what I primarily just do. Okay, cool. Ten more to go. Give up third. Free safety. If I can just trade the 8 to Bills, but then I think they need a running back. Yeah, they need a running back. Corner, and I think he was like a 77. Yep. Alright, cool. There we go. Running backs are done. And then, like I said, I'm doing receivers last. So I can... I'm throwing a fourth and get like a fourth. And then throwing a third and get a third later on. Okay. Highest overall is 80, right? So there we go. What am I doing? the receiver first is an 83. Man, she's over there snoring like crazy. Cool, perfect fit. Back to the Cardinals when Hopkins retires or Odell. Did I ever put him on our trading block? Here, 80, okay. I know y'all gotta cut somebody, but this is what I'm do. I just want more than I do. I really want to trade him there. Let's see. Well, no, then again, they don't have much. And I don't want to make the Ravens. I mean, Ravens rivals any better. Wait. Now I want the Kansas City even better either. Okay, so he already has a hidden development. Yeah, I ain't definitely ain't treating to the Dallas Cowboys. Alright. That speed will kill people, so let's just, well, kill the DBs mainly. So, I'm willing to do this. Wow, okay, cool, let's go. Alright. What? Okay, gotcha. How long is he hurt? 1 week. Alright, you know what? You can be on the roster for the rest of the year. And then just have you... Alright, I gotta go do something, and I'm gonna end this here, and then I'll be back live again.